Right. Just my last video got truncated. I just want to show you the relic. This is the hookup plates that I used on the There you go. Look at that, eh? Hey, it did its job. Yeah, and maybe if this was reinforced down here and had a spacer in it, then it would have done the job. Oh, missed a bit. What's the other part? Yeah, this is the bit that went on the motor. Like that. There you go. I'm not going to put it all the way in. You get the idea. Hey, I could have done it the other way up, actually. Now I've come to think about it. Couldn't I? Oh no, because as it went up and down, it would have caught it. Yeah. There we go. But we're all back out now. So all I need to do now is remove this frame, and then I can crack on. Yes, I can. What is that of? Is it, I can't remember what that tune's out of. It's, oh, what is it out of? The one with the replicants. I can't remember what it's called now.